Hi, I am Valder Beebe. I am the host and the visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Annessa Chumbley, thank you so much for joining us. I want my audience to know as I talk from Dallas, Texas, beautiful Dallas, Texas this
morning. Oh, that's great.
I get to talk to the beautiful Annessa Chumbley. Annessa, you're a dietitian, a TV star. Okay, so you're here to talk to us about spring eating.
That's right.
All right, what do we got going? Because, you know, everybody's waiting. We're ready for spring.
Oh, I'm so ready for spring, too. And it's the perfect time to kind of spring clean, not just our homes, but our diet as well. So two tips that I like to kick everybody off with is, first, I like to get super practical. So first, check your local Albertsons or your local Tom Thumb, because they're always innovating with quality products. So everybody has a different eating lifestyle these days. So from gluten-free, plant-based, everything in between, they've got you covered and at a value. And then second, you can never go wrong by starting with quality ingredients. I like to say you can not only taste the difference, but long-term you can feel the difference as well. So you know two of my favorite brands you're gonna find exclusively at your local Albertsons and Tom Thumb. The first is the USDA certified O Organics. And I love that brand because they've really made organic eating affordable for all. You're gonna find them at a value compared to the leading national brand. So I call them my barrier breaker when it comes to organic eating. And then I love to fill in the kitchen, pantry, and everywhere else in my home with Open Nature. And Open Nature I call freedom because it's free from, all of the Open Nature products are free from 110 additives, like artificial flavors and preservatives. So those are great ways to start spring cleaning your diet.
So do you have a recipe for Open Nature, maybe with some chicken?
Oh, I sure do. A lot of people are trying to eat more high protein. Maybe there's some keto people out there. The bonus of this recipe I created for you, Valder, it's a dinner, and it comes together all on one sheet pan. So here's what you're going to do. You're going to start with boneless, skinless chicken breast, and then I marinate it in our Open Nature Icelandic yogurt. So with all of the Open Nature line, you're going to find all of their products are minimally processed with clean ingredients. That Icelandic yogurt, though, will make the chicken tender and juicy, and that's all you need. And then I make a crispy, crunchy coating just by combining a bag of our Open Nature Parmesan cheese crisps along with O Organics roasted sea salt almonds. Just blend those two together, coat the chicken in it, put it in the middle of your pan, sprinkle a bunch of spring vegetables around. I happen to love asparagus, cherry tomatoes, red onions. While that's roasting, you're gonna make an easy lemon garlic basil sauce using the Icelandic yogurt. So it's a 2-for-1, fresh basil, lemon, fresh grated garlic in there. This one is a crowd pleaser. I have 4 kids and 1 on the way, and all of them love it, including the baby.
Baby loves it, you know that.
Baby loves it, yeah.
Okay, I love that because it's easy also. Tell me about plant-based beef.
Yeah, a lot of people are diving into plant-based. So here's what I love to do. I love to keep O Organics Faro on hand because it's quick cook. Cooks in 10 minutes. And like I said, the O Organics line is my barrier breaker. But this you can use Sunday night to meal prep for the week or for an easy lunch bowl during the week. So this is a warm grain plant-based bowl. So you're just going to take your Faro when it's nice and warm, and then add in lots of other veggies like chopped cherry tomatoes, red onion, spinach, creamy, dreamy avocado, and then the star of the show, you're going to find in the frozen section, it's our O Organics sweet potato veggie patties. So I love to say that this ingredient has like multiple personalities. You can use it by chopping it up, use it in a taco or on a burger or sandwich. I love, though, throughout the week, I heat them up in seconds, either in the microwave or the oven, put them on a warm grain bowl or in a salad, and then I make a sauce, a delicious, yummy sauce, using salsa verde and blending that with fresh avocado, and that bowl is plant-powered and super satisfying.
How healthy, how delicious.
So healthy.
Mouth-watering.
Yeah.
Okay, you got all this great organic stuff. We gotta have dessert. Do you have something there?
I sure do. A lot of people are going gluten-free, and then baking can be a challenge, but not with Open Nature. I love this recipe I created because it's only 3 ingredients, and it's gluten-free blueberry baked donuts. So just pick up a box of our Open Nature gluten-free yellow cake mix. So this is a new and on-trend product for Open Nature, and I love that you don't have to combine a bunch of different flours to get something that tastes like dessert. They've done the hard work for us. So I just combine that and I stir in a can of our signature Select Soleil, the lemon flavor. And then I put that in one of those adorable little donut pans and drop in some fresh blueberries for that delicious burst of spring. Bake that while that's baking. Make a lemon blueberry glaze. So this is a sweet treat that everyone's gonna love.
I love that. And more ways to go organic for my audience, because this is something that really needs to be considered if you're not doing it.
Yeah, I love that you're big on that. I love to encourage people just to make one simple change at a time, right? So maybe it's going in and buying a couple of ingredients, maybe making the change to starting to eat breakfast every day, getting in more water. Thankfully, in the spring, lots of other fresh items are at our disposal. But if you go into your local Albertsons or your local Tom Thumb, you're gonna see there's lots of treasures from O Organics and Open Nature that pop out at you. So these recipes are a great place to start.
Annessa, I want to thank you so very much. And thank you once again. Where do you want them to go and get these products?
Yes, well, you can go to albertsons.com/exclusive brands or tomthumb.com/exclusive brands, because all the recipes are going to be right there for you. And then go into the stores to get Open Nature and O Organics.
Okay, Annessa Chumbley, nutritionalist to the stars. Thank you so much for being the nutritionalist in my audience.
Oh, thank you.
Have a great day.
You have a blessed day.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com. Hi, I'm Valder Beebe, host of the Valder Beebe Show. I have used Credit Help USA, the credit restoration company that's bonded and state certified. When you become a client of Credit Help USA, you become eligible for a set of stainless steel cookware from Credit Help USA and the Valder Beebe Show. Get your credit straight today. Visit credithelptx.com, click on the Valder Beebe Show icon, and get started living life divinely.